Hi Aries,
welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Aries, for your general energies, career situation and relationship, guys, we are picking these cards, Aries. So these are for your general energies, this is for your relationship, and this card is for your career situation, guys. If you want more clarity, Aries, in your circumstances, you can stay tuned for the pick a card love reading that will follow this general guidance. So let's start with these cards first. For your general energies, we have house, key and birds. So Aries, with these cards in your circumstances today, guys, maybe you are building a strong and secure foundation in your work or in your relationship. You are happy the way things are going and you are making a lot of efforts, guys, trying to reach your goals and dreams in your future. So you are choosing the path or choosing the way to do it. And you're strengthening your work situation or your relationship, laying that strong foundation on trust, honesty. And maybe today you are speaking to people, maybe your friends or family members. You are taking their guidance and support, guys. So you want to make some important decision maybe, and that may be the reason you are taking guidance. It may be from your friends or family members or someone you respect. So you respect them to be a person who has your welfare in their heart, and you are taking suggestions from them, and this person is guiding you, guys, with their experience and knowledge, and that may be the reason things may work well, work positive in your situation, guys, work positively in your situation. So in your relationship, guys, maybe you need some kind of clarity regarding something. You may have some doubts, or you need some kind of understanding, and that may be the reason you are talking to someone, finding out what needs to be done. And also, guys, whatever you feel was missing, maybe for some of you, maybe you feel a lack of clarity with this person, or you don't know what is there in their heart. So some kind of confusions, whatever it is, guys, you're in your situation, you are going to feel so lucky today, because you will have a greater clarity and understanding with this person. And whatever obstacles you may face in this relationship or in your career situation, guys, you are going to get clarity and all that is going to resolve. This is a very positive card here, guys. So in your relationship, whatever was missing, you would have felt. So that missing link or secret, whatever it is. So you are going to get that missing piece in your connection in this relationship, guys. So let's see what is the card specific to your relationship. We have clover, again a very positive card that stands for good luck and happiness. So you are going to be extremely lucky today, guys. Aries, I feel that maybe you would have had some misunderstanding, but that is not something that is going to take this person away from you. You need not worry. So luck is on your side and you are going to see things falling into place very soon, guys. And you are going to be extremely happy with this person you love. And things will resolve, maybe whatever difficulties you were seeing in this relationship. All that will come to an end, guys. So for your career situation, we have book. So again, this card also stands for clarity. So whatever needs to be done in your work situation, you will have a clear idea what choices to make or what decisions to make. Whatever it is, you are going to see things clearly in a much better way today, guys, Aries. So that is the reading for you all today, guys, Aries. Thank you for watching. If you want more clarity, stay tuned for the pick a card love reading that is coming up right now, guys, Aries. For your love reading, guys, we have two cards here. This is your first card and this is your second card. So you can think about your situation, close your eyes, meditate for a few seconds and open your eyes and choose the card that comes to you first. So that way the reading may resonate, guys. So I will start the reading with the first card after a few seconds of silence. Okay, guys, so now let's start with the first card. I will keep this card aside. So for those who chose this card, the first card, we have a beautiful card, Let Love Transform. So with this card, guys, the energy is that in your circumstances today, in your relationship, maybe if you are already in a connection, this love is going to change you and you are going to, what to say, move into a deeper, more intimate connection with this person, and you are really blessed and it is a blessing coming towards you for your relationship, guys. So things are going to go in such a way, it may look like a gift, something which you never expected in your circumstances, guys. And also for those who are single, you will find someone you love, and this person and yourself, you are going to have a very positive, meaningful connection, and maybe you, if you are already in a connection or if you are finding someone new, it is all going to happen at the right time, guys. So maybe something may not fulfill your expectation, may not stick to the timeline you expect, but things are happening and there are positive changes in this relationship or some good things coming towards you, but it may not be a moment earlier or a moment later, but at the right time. So at the divine appropriate timing, this love will find you and you are simply going to be so happy and pleased. So you need not worry, guys. You need not have anxiety or any kind of worry thinking about what is happening in this relationship, whether it will be the one you expect, whether it will be the one that pleases you. So you need not worry about all that. So at the divine appropriate timing, this love is finding you, guys. So that is the energy with this card. For those who chose this card, guys, that is the reading. So I will keep this card aside. So for those who chose this card, the second card, we have black tourmaline. So it is a crystal spirits card, guys. So with this card, it just means that in any relationship, guys, if you want to be in a very positive connection, you must have your own boundaries. So the time you need to be free, the time you need to be with yourself to do what you love to do. So this card is for shielding and protection in any relationship. So maybe with this person you love, you may simply yearn to be with them all the time, guys. So this person may be your soulmate or your twin flame, and you may have a great connection with them, but you need some time away from them, maybe just to realize how much you love them and how much you love when you get back to them. So maybe taking time off from your love with your friends, maybe spending some time with your friends or your family, it's just going to rejuvenate this relationship you both have, and you will know that. But it should be something that is happening naturally, guys. You should not force it. You should not try to forcefully stay away from this person. Maybe if you love to be with them, that is what you should do. But if you want to be with yourself, maybe take some time for yourself, maybe do the things you love to do alone, you should go for it. It is simply going to help you. It is simply going to strengthen this connection you have with this person. It is going to make you more relaxed, and that is the thing that is going to make your relationship more nurturing and fulfilling, and it is going to strengthen this connection you both have, guys. So that is the energy with this card, guys. So you should not be afraid to build healthy boundaries in any relationship. So that is the energy with this card. So that is the reading for you all today, guys. Thank you for watching, guys. If this reading resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.